or Smith. Second armor smith is really against freeze mage. It helps against freeze mage. Did I mark the timestamp for the last game? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'll keep Death Spite. Obviously, need more shots, not even slurring yet. I am slurring. I can feel myself slurring. Maybe it's not as obvious for you guys, but I definitely can tell. Maybe you guys just think I'm bad at English, so you don't think I'm slurring. So if I want to play some sort of control warrior, should I craft Deathwing or Berengeddon? Berengeddon. Berengeddon first, and then Deathwing. By the way, do we have song requests in the song queue? Let me see. Nightbot. Maybe I should switch to song requests if you want that. Unless people are good with my playlist right now. Because I don't mind this playlist. It's actually pretty chill. And I'm a chill dude. Holy shit, how do we get so many songs in song queue? We actually have 9 songs in song queue right now. Alright. Why don't you guys type 1 if you want song requests. Type 2 if you want to keep it on the current list. Deathwing PogChamp. And G-Smet says, hey Locke, hope you're having a good night. Just gotta say I love your explanations of all your plays, even when you're drunk. Aw, thanks G-Smith. I guess I'm doing something right if you still like it when I'm drunk. That's good. Wow, I can almost like miss target. We'll hit this because like he has a lot of healing, plus like our OTK can burst from 30 anyways, so we'd rather just focus on clearing the board here. And he's running double Drake, which means he's not a Reno variant. So that means it's Handlock. So we slam this for the card draw, we hit here. Seems kind of wasteful to use the Whirlwind without actually getting patrons off, but we have 2, so I'm okay with it. And I'll drop the Unstable. Yeah. We're kind of low on card draw, though. So if I want to play some sort of control warrior, oh yeah, I already answered that. What else is Deathwing used in? I feel like I might get more use out of him. Pretty much only control warrior. I mean, I've seen useless Lingo run Deathwing in his priests, but that's definitely not standard. So I guess we take Battle Rage for 2. Kind of sucks not getting for 3, but we'll take what we can because our hand is pretty much dead. Acolyte's good. It's definitely good to have cards that draw you more than one card. Stuff like Shield Block and Slam, those are fine, but they only cycle one card. You want the multiple card draw, like Battle Rage and Acolytes. Deathwing is just a bad card, straight up. No, it's not. It's not a bad card. It's not the greatest card, it's not a bad card, it's kind of like in between. It's only for certain type of decks that use them. Respect the Deathwing, alright? Respect the Locked Deathwing in this channel. That's why we even have an emote dedicated to Deathwing. What do you think of adding Malagos to Reno Lock? Or what is Mal? Are you saying Mal'Ganis or Malagos? That's kind of ambiguous when you say Mal. I assume you're talking about Malagos. Like Malagos is fine, except that you only run one implosion. Like usually if you run Mal'Ganis. If you run Mal'Ganis, you usually want like double implosion, because then you can get the implosion benefit. Alright, so we're drawing cards here. He runs double Chao, so he's like a very anti-aggro build. I guess I dropped Armor Smith too. Yeah, I'm a little bit afraid of ooze. If I equip the axe. At least we got two cards out of Acolyte, which is fine. We're whirlwind executes. Shield block. It's a shield block. Organ.
Okay.
So we just need charge. It feels wrong to use Whirlwind Execute, because usually you want to Whirlwind to at least like generate patrons or get some battle rage off of it. I think we don't use the Whirlwind Execute until later on. We have so much life right now. We're 46, so even if we face tank a little bit from the boom, it's okay.
Hey Yukos man, how's it going?
And Sor says, some noobs use it in Astral Communion decks. Alright, I admit that I do use it in my Druid Astral Communion deck. I use Deathwing there. Mal'Ganis is pretty bad on its own because of BGH, so not that good in Arena Lock. Yeah. Like I said, you basically need those implosion turns. You can't just like drop. You can't drop Mal'Ganis. Usually, it's pretty bad unless you have double implosion, in which case maybe you can get board of four imps and then plus Mal'Ganis. Then it's fine to drop it. Then it justifies dropping Mal'Ganis on turn 9 on your own. Otherwise, the only time you want to play Mal'Ganis is like through a Void Caller. Otherwise, it's too big of a tempo loss if you get it. If you get a BGH'd. See, in this case, I can drop Acolyte and use a Whirlwind to proc the Execute, and then I at least get the card draw from that, so it seems okay. Slam. I could slam for additional card, but it seems wasteful if I'm planning to execute this already. So let's get rid of the bomb. Maybe it falls on this. Gnomish. Can't put a Gnomish here. Alright, I'll go ahead and execute this. There's no clear way I'm gonna get rid of it, and it's already taunted up. Once he's already spent effort in taunting up something that has high health, then I'm okay executing it. Do you prefer Azure Cure or Bonnie Rotten? Don't know. Okay, so there's the Mal'Ganis. I guess we slam it. Well, hopefully we can clear it. Because we have Organ ready to go. If we slam and get executes, I guess we're good to go. Otherwise, what do we do? Gnomish? Gnomish or Lothab? Lothab kind of competes with it. Gnomish. We can face tank 9 damage for a little bit. Maybe we'll go with Lothab here. Because Lothab will trade with it. We have 20 damage from just hand plus 3. I don't know. He's already played a Dark Bomb. We just need to clear the Mal'Ganis. And we're good to go. Taps. Dark Bomb. Okay, so he Dark Bombs here, trades. That's his full turn. What else do we have that we can draw? Execute, basically. Patron. There's execute. So, unfortunately, with execute, then we're only on 5 mana, so we don't have enough. But I think it's worthwhile executing this. And we have lethal in hand. Let's draw patron. Patron is kind of a distraction, because then he may want to clear it right away. He's already used both dark bombs, so he'll probably need to use a hellfire here. And that's 4 mana committed to just clearing a patron. If he plays Belcher, Patron also helps with that. It generates more patrons, plus we can battle rage. Essentially, we still have our 30 damage OTK combo, because we have Rampage and Cruel Task still, so... we're fine taking a battle rage. If he plays Belcher, we'll just kill the Belcher, get some battle rage value. And hey Vulcanati, how's it going? He's locked drunk. Hey Mr. Defcon. I am at least tipsy. Maybe not full drunk, but I am tipsy for sure. Okay. Owl's fine. He's probably going to Argus. Yeah, Argus. But we can clear everything, so it doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter, bro. You think you got us with taunts, but who cares about taunts? Seriously, who cares about taunts? We don't even get the rampage. That's okay. Hey Jeffrey Michael, how's it going?